We're waiting for more details about this crash earlier today on Halls Mill. You can see a lot of damage to the front of that black car there, including the windshield. Now the airbags deployed. No word yet on the cause of the crash, the condition of the driver. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.